Now, I was becoming really successful, or what the world calls successful. I was gaining a lot of muscle. I was getting a lot more confident. I was getting really good at piano. I was getting some girls here and there too. But then I realized something. What had I been basing my success on? What had I been basing my self-improvement on? And it wasn't on the Lord.